I've noticed that the yellow and orange, I've made them a bit wider, and the red one's a bit thinner. So with my new marker, I'm going to make it a little bit wider. I only need to go about another 10 millimetre. So let's try that first of all. Just so they're all the same thickness. So I'm just making the red line a little bit thicker. But I don't think this template really helps. Probably better by freehand, to be honest. You think you're doing it better. It is a painting. Make it a little bit thicker. And as you can see, I'm now making